Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I included this product link in the description to find the most up-to-date pricing. Stay tuned and let's get into the video. Keurig K-Cafe Coffee Maker. I love this machine. It's the best Keurig I've used, and has the best frother of any machine I tested for this guide. Despite the fact that the K-Cafe doesn't technically make espresso shots, it still makes a delicious espresso-style 2-ounce shot that can taste almost as strong, though without the crema that you might desire. The real magic is the frother. It has three settings: cold, latte, and cappuccino, and froths milk to perfection with the tap of a button. When it's done, simply pour your milk with the spout on the side. The jug is made of stainless steel, and the plastic spinner comes right off, making cleanup as easy as a quick run under the faucet. It was so simple to use and clean that I sometimes frothed milk with it even when I used other machines to make my espresso. I liked it so much, I didn't even mind that the spout on the frother was designed for right-handed folks. This lefty was happy to adapt. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Share this video, and don't forget to hit the like button.